So Kevin Hayes has taken his place. Pionk out there as well as Zuccarello and Stahl. Couturier took the pass from Giroux and drifts and gives it on to Giroux again. Right around near the foot, score! The front of the net was Patrick. It's 100 points for Claude Giroux, and it's 2-0.
There you see the traffic from Nolan Patrick. Giroux puts it on goal. I don't know if this touches Nolan Patrick's stick or not, Mike, but nonetheless, it's 100 points for Claude Giroux.
To their offensive arsenal.
Ruffle back, Giroux a shot, he scores!
Here's the picked off pass by Raffle, who just dishes it.
Raffle quick to the puck, and then rather than hang to the outside, he drives to the net, provides a screen for Giroux, and he just wires that past the catching glove of Henrik Lundqvist.
Lofted to the corner, Sanheim turns there, and floated back out. And this is Giroux. Score!
Right here, and Giroux just out hustles everybody and puts it past Lundqvist, makes it look awfully easy. And this is the kind of speed you want to see him as he's off to the races.